Okay, so I'm back from yesterday to do this twist out. I did a two-string twist, so I'm just gonna use some of this. It's just a little shine to see if I can put a little shine to it or something. So I'm gonna try it and see. Just got about that much. It's draining. See about that much. Oh, so far I'm not liking it. So, just see how it looks. Yay. Once I take it all down. Good. I don't know. I forgot I had put this rubber band here because this one was so thick it wouldn't stay. Break that off. Let's see how it goes. Okay, got that one. Put that one there and then making two pieces into. Making two twists, two strand twists into four. Oh, I got a big gap here. Oh, it's a big gap there. I don't like that. Okay. Don't know. Okay. So far. back on this side. That. Now I got me something about the size of a nickel. Well, you guys can comment and tell me what I should have done. It has a nice wave texture, but the thing is, you have a nice wavy pattern, but the thing is, I've seen some folks do it and it really looked nice. I just thought I would try it. So, what do you guys think? It then ain't twisted too good in the back though, because I can do the front, the size of my hair better than I can the back. So, oh well, that's it. It's So tell me what you guys think. Tell me what you think I should have did and what I didn't do and what I should do. All right. Thanks for watching.